Students, we face many problems in our day-to-day life. When we get success, we naturally become happy. But when we face failure, we naturally get disappointed. At that time, our family, friends, teachers convince us and they inspire us by telling the stories of great people. And they inspire us in many ways. Here is an inspirational poem written by B.J. Morbidser. It is loaded with the message of self-belief that fills with one with optimism, courage, faith, and hope. Let us learn something more about a poet. B.J. Morbidser has written many poems and he has been a part of TV programs and films like Heaven is for Real. He has written many poems, namely Remain Me God, The Bible, Rich Blessings, I Am a Soldier in the Army of God. Let us summarize the poem. This is an inspirational poem which tells us that we can achieve all our hopes and dreams providing we believe in ourselves and have a positive outlook towards the life. In this poem, the poet tells that the power of believing and how we can reach our dreams if we believe in something. He urges us to be optimistic towards life. He says that we should believe and trust that best is yet to come. English Unit 1.1 Poem A Time to Believe. To believe is to know that every day is a new beginning, is to trust that miracles happen and dreams really do come true. To believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds, to know the wonder of a stardust sky and the wisdom of man in the moon. To believe is to know the value of a nurturing heart, the innocence of a child's eyes and the beauty of an aging hand. For it is through their teachings we learn to love. To believe is to find the strength and courage that lies within us when it is time to pick up the pieces and begin again. To believe is to know we are never alone, that life is a gift and this is our time to cherish it. To believe is to know that wonderful surprises are just waiting to happen and all our hopes and dreams are within reach if only we believe. Let me explain the first stanza. I am going to read it first. To believe is to know that every day is a new beginning, is to trust that miracles happen and dreams really do come true. Now let us see the hard words. Here, miracles. Miracles means mysterious events. Then, see the word trust. Trust means firm belief. Now, let me explain it. Here, the poet begins by saying that to believe is to know that every day is a new beginning. It means to trust that miracles do happen and do come true. Now let us see the figure of speech here. See the first line. To believe is to know that every day is a new beginning. Here we see epigram. What do you mean by epigram? It states general truth. It appears like quotes. Let me read the second stanza. To believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds, to know the wonder of a stardust sky and the wisdom of man in the moon. Let us see some hard words here. Angels. What's the meaning of angels? Angels means supernatural powers. The meaning of stardust is having a magical quality. Then see the word wisdom. What's the meaning of wisdom? quality of having experience, knowledge and judgment. Let me explain the second stanza. With self-belief, one can see the silver lining behind the clouds. It is through self-belief man can see the beauty of star-studded sky and read the wisdom of man in the moon. Now, we shall see the important figure of speech which are found here. Now see the line, the wisdom of man in the moon. Here, man in the moon. Here, repetition of the letter M means the figure of speech here is alliteration. Now see the line, to believe is to see angels dancing among the clouds. Here, angels dancing among the clouds. Here, the angels have been given the human quality of dancing. The figure of speech used here is personification. Let me read the third stanza. To believe is to know the value of a nurturing heart, the innocence of a child's eyes, and the beauty of an aging hand. For it is through their teachings we learn to love. See some of the hard words here. Nurturing. Here nurturing means providing nourishment, care and protection. See the word aging. Aging means here growing old. Let me explain this stanza. If you see the first line, it says that we should know the value of someone who takes care of us and protects us. It is to recognize the innocence in a child's eyes, and it is time to acknowledge the beauty of a person who is growing old, means that we should learn many things from experienced people, for example, grandparents, relatives, etc. And we learn many things from these people, means the innocence of a child and the old age people, and we learn to love. Now see the figure of speech in the line, to believe is to know the value of a nurturing heart. Here epigram is there. It states the general truth. Now I am going to give you another example. If we don't end, the war will end us. Now see the line, it is through their teachings we learn to love. Here we can see the repetition of the sound of the letters T and L. Now see the line, the beauty of an aging hand. If you look the words, an aging hand, here another figure of speech mentioned is synecdoche. What is the meaning of synecdoche? Here, in this figure of speech, a part is represented by a whole. That means hand. Hand means here, hand represents what? Person. Another example I can tell you, England won the cricket match. Here, England means the England cricket team won the cricket match. Sometimes part is represented by whole, or whole is represented by part. That figure of speech we can call as synecdoche. Let me read fourth stanza. To believe is to find the strength and courage that lies within us when it is time to pick up the pieces and begin again. Now see the hard words. Here phrase is given, to pick up the pieces. It's a phrase, the meaning is return to normal position after a shock or disaster. Let me explain this stanza. The poet says that by using the strength and courage which lies within ourselves, we can get over a shock or disaster and return to normal position. With this strength, we can face any failure or disappointment. Now we can passing through a difficult situation it is time to begin again and building our world of dreams. Now see the line, to believe is to find the strength and courage that lies within us. Here again, which figure of speech is there? The figure of speech used here is epigram, means it conveys general truth. The fifth stanza, to believe is to know we are never alone, that life is a gift and this is our time to cherish it. Here some of the hard words mentioned, cherish. Cherish means hold something as very dear and great value. Now let me explain this stanza. Here the poet says that we should believe that we are never alone and the life is a gift that must value and protect it. See the line, to believe is to know that wonderful surprises are just waiting to happen. Again we see epigram here. And see the line, and all our hopes and dreams are within reach. Here a sound is repeated, all our dreams and are within reach. Now see the whole poem. If you look at the whole poem, some words are repeated again and again and again in each stanza. To believe is to, many times. So we can say the figure of speech here is repetition. Let me conclude the poem. Be strong, be courageous, have faith, believe that all your dreams, hopes will come true, assures the poet. Let us move to the next part, analysis of the poem or appreciation of the poem. First point is poem and poet. A Time to Believe is written by B.J. Morbidzer. Number two, theme. The theme is to believe in ourselves and to have a positive and optimistic attitude towards life. Serious and inspirational. And stanza. Four lines in each stanza. In the last stanza, there are five lines. Rhyme and rhythm. There is no rhyme scheme. The poem is written in free verse. Language and imagery. The language is simple and direct. Imagery means the poet's use of vivid and descriptive language to add beauty and meaning to his or her work. Example, angels dancing among the clouds and stardust sky. Figures of speech. I have already explained different figure of speeches mentioned here. Synecdoche, epigram, repetition, personification, metaphor and alliteration. Last point is my favorite lines. If you ask me my favorite lines, I am going to tell you, and all our hopes and dreams are written. Let me repeat the line again. And all our hopes and dreams are within reach if only we believe. Students,